Do you know that you have bad breath because of shit in your mouth? Eh, serious ah? Siao, now I also doubt the things that I say lah. So, first of all, let's address the elephant in the room. I have a perfect solution to bad breath that works for me every time. Stop talking out, cause rubbish things and everything I say is rubbish. Here's the thing, some of us are using mouthwash instead, but you're actually making it worse. You see, mouthwash makes your mouth smells fresh, but we all know that that sensation will be gone in minutes. And it's true that when you use mouthwash, you kill off the bacteria in your mouth. Wow, good right? Bad breath is kind of caused by bacteria, so mouthwash will be helpful right? No way, you bodo. You see, for a start, it's pointless killing the bacteria because bacteria is everywhere, kind of like air. So after a while, the bacteria will be back in your mouth. So what's the point here? Because you have killed all the bacteria in your mouth, even some good bacteria will be gone, making it worse. So why some people use and sell mouthwash? Simple. It's a $689 million a year industry. But here's the thing. We have already got a more potent antibacterial in our mouth, our saliva. And because it's evolved from our ancestors, it doesn't anyhow kill all the bacteria. Before talking about saliva, let's address the other elephant in the room. Is it really bacteria? You see, the bad breath isn't technically just caused by the bacteria, but more of the byproduct that the bacteria created. Basically, bacteria's poo. Yeah. I know right, I'm just as surprised to know that new testers actually need to pull two ones. Yeah. If your mouth really smells like a pair of sweaty used socks kept in the cupboard for 10 hours, then what you need is this. You see, our tongue is like a carpet that absorbs the poo. Just think of it as your office flooring. If you spill coffee on a marble flooring, the coffee will just stay on the surface. But if you spill coffee on a carpet, and the carpet is white, bye-bye. So bacteria poo kind of stick to our tongue instead of our teeth. When you use a tongue scraper, you remove the poo. Cause technically, your tongue doesn't absorb the poo. Instead, the poo just got stuck on it. Yeah, by the way, this means when someone say, hey, you go eat shit, you can actually just lick your tongue and then reply, done. Well, this is worse than the... Basically, when you scrape your tongue, you remove the poo, and obviously, you need to do it often cause bacteria poo often too. However, having a mouth that's not dry will reduce the bacteria, so there'll be less poo. Anyway, this is why our mouth smells like my wife cooking when we just wake up. It's because we don't produce enough saliva, so bacteria is having a poo fest in our mouth. This is the reason why after a while, your mouth will smell better even when you didn't brush your teeth or eat anything. Your saliva to bacteria ratio is now back to normal. One interesting thing is that if you don't want to buy a tongue scraper, you can actually use the back of your toothbrush. You see, nowadays many toothbrushes actually have a tongue scraper behind it. The rugged thing at the back of the toothbrush isn't a design. You can use it to scrape your tongue. It's unknown whether it's as effective, mainly because it looks much smaller. There are research that shows that it's 30% less effective than a tongue scraper, but it's still something. But if you have a date in 20 minutes and need to smell fresh right now, and don't have a toothbrush with a scraper or a tongue scraper, don't worry. You can even use a spoon to scrape your tongue. And what my dentist always say, oral hygiene is more about the physical work than the chemical work. Cause do you know that even toothpaste is not needed one? Yeah, shocking. If you want to know more, just comment blue cats have no teeth and I'll do that video. But anyways, as usual, I'm just a blue cat on the internet. So whatever info I say here, please don't just believe at face value. Go Google for more info. Although you see the same thing, I don't know where I get the info from. If you do have learned something, consider subscribing. And also watch this video to be slightly smarter.